Hi everyone, Dorothy Kitty here. So, gear damage on the Cessna 172p. That one thing standing between you and beautifully landing the airplane. How boldly should my landing be so that my plane lands safely and doesn't go into a death spin? Let's take our magic respawnable airplane into the skies and find out. The setup is simple. Spawn at a couple thousand feet above the airport, set the autopilot to keep descending at our chosen rate, make sure the parking brake is off and the flaps are up, and set the throttle to 50%. Now we're ready to test. I've set up a real-time graph in Fi, the FlightGear web interface, to help me keep track of things. The blue line is our height above the ground, and the orange line is our vertical speed. For the first test, I had the autopilot descend at 500 feet per minute. However, one thing about wings is that they tend to get a little bit more lift close to the ground. This is usually helpful because it means we can go over the runway really slow before we land, but in this case it just makes us land at 400 feet per second instead of 500. Okay, let's bring it up to 600 then. 600 feet per minute is very similar to 500, except the plane lands at 500 feet per minute instead. That means even if you descend at 500 feet per minute and somehow slam the plane into the ground at that speed, the gear would still not break. Great! Onward to 700 feet then. This time the plane landed at 600 feet per minute and a nose gear slammed into a hill and broke. Miraculously, however, the main gear doesn't break, so we still have to push it a lot further if we want to break the nose gear. But honestly, I don't think it actually matters. In my tests, the most common reason for planes breaking up is not high vertical speed, but a wing hitting the ground after the plane spins out of control. The best way to fix that is to go in slowly. On the Cessna, you should be at 60 knots. Some people would say it's safe to go even slower. If you're not gonna make it, pull up and come around for another try. No sane person ever complains about a go around. Hi everyone, Dorothy Kitty here. You can show support for my little channel by donating via my Ko-fi page, link in the description. All donations currently go towards helping local hospitals deal with COVID-19 and beyond. See you there!